don't have to do what you tell me to do. You ain't the boss of me. Now, what you need to do is put your weapon up.
There is some sense in that. I mean, let's face it. We don't need to discharge a firearm 30,000 feet. That's not going to benefit anybody.
You damn right it's not.
Who's the man from Toronto now?
Him.
This is on you.
No, no, no! Wait! Don't shoot him! Shoot him! Get the ball guy! Hit him! Grab him! Shoot him! Ball guy! No! Stop! Oh, shit!
Warning, caution.
You're going up!
No! Help me!
Can we do this without violence? Who the hell is flying? Don't shoot me, shoot him! Shoot him! Don't shoot him!
Stall. Warning.
Breathe, Teddy!
Oh!
training?
Really?
More or less. Hey, John.
Perkins?
I thought I'd let myself in.
I noticed. I never knew Miss Perkins got out of bed for less than three.
Vigo's giving me four to break hotel rules.
It's a voice I assured you.
You were always a pussy.
We have received a number of grievances from your floor concerning the noise.
I need to ask you to fuck off.
I can't fuck off. Which I can fuck you up!
Ah!